How to make your iPhone screen look like this, part 2. At the end of the video I will show you the app name. You need to follow my steps.